Personally, I'm surprised you call me after the things that you said.
I buy land, bro. Cologne, Germany. Four McDonald's every time I land, bro. Big J Rocks in both hands, bro, and all that. And I'm best dressed moving forward, yeah. Tiny Tass on, yeah, all that. Compton Cowboy, all that. Yeah. Big protein. 150 grams of protein. Y'all gotta stop playing, bro. I swear, bro.
We gon' fuck up the world, excuse me, but is that your girl? If she tell, that's a good referral. Heebie-jeebie talk crazy to me, but Kendrick know I like the regular girls. I'm not good with the regular girls. Damn, they want a veteran girl. I just might change your life. We ain't wearing no Giuseppe jeans. We ain't doing none of normal things. You know what formal means? Critics saying that I lost the plot. Principles, yeah, I'd rather not. Messy, about to come in hot.
Die. Fuck up the world, excuse me, but is that your girl? Didn't mean to possess your girl. Baby, I'm high profile, don't ever tell them you met me, girl. They gon' think that you rep me, girl. 5'7", I'm messy, girl. I'm a passionate Neymar, he got time for your bestie, girl. Niggas know that I'm best dressed, who I profile to access. I ain't even got a fact check. All I'm wearing is Wells Bonner. Feeling good, I might wear no. Matter of fact, let's stay platonic.
I just fucked, ain't that ironic? You could pick the bunk or bed. Either way, I'ma want some head. Messy leg through me instead. We grew up around trifling hoes. You ain't did nothing, I don't know. It's cool, baby, I'm too hot, bro. I'm baby team, I wouldn't call it close. Messy, get them girls off the stage. Cause somebody's gonna get taken. Somebody's gonna invade.
Good morning vlog, or welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, it is going to be a start of a vlog. So today I have a couple of errands that I need to do. So I'm about to start getting ready for that. So first things first, I need to go to Marshall's because I'm going to Puerto Rico next month. So I want to go ahead and start trying to find a few pieces in the store before I start ordering online. So I'm gonna head over to Marshall's, see what they have. And then after that, I need to go to, I have private lessons today for the gun range, so I'm going to go over there at 12 for my private lessons. Yes, I am into guns and stuff like that, but I'm not a big gun girl. It's just that I carry for protection and I want to get a little more confident in firing a firearm. So I decided to sign up for private lessons and I got that at 12 o'clock. And then after that, I go to the mall because I'm going to do some more shopping for my Puerto Rico trip. So I'm just going to bring you guys along with me. So right now I'm about to brush my teeth, do my skincare, and get dressed. And I just wanted to go ahead and introduce the vlog and take you guys along with me for today. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. So this is the first piece that I'm going to try on. It is a two-piece set that I got from Marshall's, and y'all, it is so gorge. I don't know if you can tell, but on both sides it has these slits, and babes, this is giving. This is so cute. So I was thinking maybe I could wear this to one of the dinners that we go to, but this definitely gives vacay vibes, and I really do like this. It's really nice. And like I said, this came from Marshall's. So if you have a local Marshall's, I highly recommend, if you're looking for some vacay pieces, to check out Marshall's, because they have a lot that they have put out. Because it looks like most of their winter stuff is on sale right now. So definitely stop at Marshall's to get you some vacation pieces, because this eats. This looks so cute. So here is the second piece. I also got this one from Marshall's. I really like the pattern. I'm just trying to get like feel for the part up here, but I still think this is really cute. Nice outfit if you're out on the beach, like a brunch on the beach or something like that. I feel like this will be such the perfect outfit for. And then it also has a slit at the bottom. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it does have this really nice slit. So I really like this. I think it's very flattering. So all right, so here is the third piece. It's just this dress. Is it a mini dress? I think it's a mini dress, but here it is. It just has these detail lining in it, and I think it is really nice. It fits my body really good, and it's very comfortable, and I really like the color of it. It's like that really nice neutral beachy vibe. So it's really pretty. So this is the last piece for Marshall's. It's just this maxi dress. I don't really know how I feel about this dress. It is pretty, but it's just something about the pattern that's just kind of throwing me off. So I don't know if I like it. I may take this one back. I don't know. I'm just like in between with it. It's just, I don't know. It's just something about the pattern of it. But it is a nice dress, though, I will say. And then it does have a slit at the bottom, but it is pretty nice. So I'm going to think about this one, and then I'll decide on this one a little later. So for the last pieces that I got, I went into Forever 21. They were having a 50% off. So everything in the store is 50% off. But I didn't really find a lot that I like. But I did find these active like shirts. I got these to wear whenever we go ATV riding in Puerto Rico. So I just thought these were really nice to just wear with some leggings or something, or if I go golfing or something like that. And then I also found these really pretty brown heels. They're really nice, so I got this to go with a few of the outfits that I brought. So that wraps up my haul. That's all the pieces that I got. I am going to order a few things from Shein. So whenever those things come, and whenever I do another vlog, I'll just show you guys those pieces in that vlog. So I'm about to probably get ready to go to the gym, and I will catch you guys up a little later.